Hi, I'm Jerry, and I'm here at CES, where we just announced our latest Wi-Fi 7 20 megahertz tri-radio part, the ACW741X. So our smart homes are facing a lot of congestions nowadays, with over 25 devices per household. So now with our latest demo, we're gonna showcase how we can handle that suggestion. So joining me is Ramesh, who is our principal engineer, and I'll have him walk us through our Wi-Fi 7 demo.
Thank you, Jerry. So I would like to take the opportunity to introduce ACW741X. This is the IoT industry's first Wi-Fi 7 MLO-MLSR capable 20 megahertz, 1x1 chip. And this demo is centric about how Wi-Fi 7 technology implementation by Infineon is mitigating congestion and providing ultra-fast channel switch time as low as 500 microseconds. In the demo, I have a Wi-Fi 6 device, a Wi-Fi 7 device, and I have an interferer. What I'm going to showcase here is, once I start the congestion, what's the behavior and what's the impact on this on both the devices? So I start the demo on both the devices connected on channel 1. Now I start the interference on the 2.4 gigahertz. As you see, the Wi-Fi 7 device has already switched to a cleaner channel, channel 36, 5 gigahertz under 503 microseconds. And as you see, Wi-Fi 6 device is still struggling to connect. And once I stop the interference, you will see it connecting back. So those red dots are indicating that it's lost connection. That results in a bad user experience, while your Wi-Fi 7 ACW741X latency levels are still pretty clean and it has already switched to a cleaner channel.
Thanks so much, Ramesh. To find out more about our latest ACW741X, please visit infineon.com.